Hey guys, it is Arika Misha and it is Thursdays, and you guys know what we do on Thursdays. These are the Publix deals for the dates of March the 3rd to March the 10th. All right guys, let's get into this haul. All right, let's start up front with the Corelle. It is priced at $6.99 this week. iHeart Publix emailed us this week. If you guys don't have iHeartPublix.com, please make sure you go sign up for it. They sent us a lot of good coupon deals this week. So, all right, let's get back into the haul, guys. Okay, so the Curelle, priced at $6.99. We have from iHeart Publix $2.50 off of one coupon. We also have $1.50 off per bottle Ibotta rebates. So that's $2.50 a bottle, also minus the $1.50 a bottle Ibotta rebate per bottle. I thought that was a good deal, so I went ahead and I did that deal. Okay. All right, up front we have the Hershey's chocolate chips. These were on sale, BOGO, at $2.99. Okay, and over here we have the Frosted Flakes cereal bars. Publix had these on sale, two for $4. We also have 50 cents Ibotta rebates. Okay, moving over here to my Mueller's Oven Ready Lasagna Pasta. No sale, guys, no deals. I'm making lasagna this weekend. These are regular priced at $2.29, and I have two of those. All right, Mott's. The Mott's juice is on sale this week, guys, three for $6. Three for $6. That's the Mott's apple juice. I got the apple white grape, the apple mango, and I got the regular apple juice. Three for $6, guys. All right, and we have our Edamame's Little Bites. I got the fudge brownies, and I also got the party cake muffin. I usually get these all the time for the girls. Those are BOGO this week, guys, at $4.99. Okay, and I grabbed some of my canola cooking spray oil that I always use for cooking, $3.19. I also grabbed some all-purpose flour. I'm baking cookies this weekend. This is the 32-ounce, guys, $2.29. I grabbed some Publix sugar, guys, for my cookies. This is the 4-pound. The sugar was $2.48. The flour was $1.35, guys. Sorry about that. Looking at my receipt. Okay, let's move over to the Stonefire deal. This is a Stonefire Nan Crisp Sea Salt Chips. Publix, iHeart. Publix sent us coupons, $1 off per bag. They're regular priced at $3.79. So I've never had those. I wanted to taste them. Okay, the Publix Pineapple Peeled and Cored. As you can see, priced at $2.99. I Can't Believe It's Not Butter. You guys know I love this. This is the only butter I use. Regular price at $3.29. We have a 50 cents off digital coupon. All right, and the Kraft Shredded Cheese. I got the two bags of the mozzarella, and those are on sale this week, guys. Two for $6. We also have 50 cents Ibotta rebates. Okay, and the Publix Bakery Lemon Cake, $5.49 for the already pre-sliced. And they had marble, they had walnut, they have different kinds. You guys know Publix Bakery. Always got good things. Okay, and I have some Grand Biscuits here. I got the Southern Style, I got the Buttermilk, I got the Southern Recipe. These are priced at $2.29. These are the Grand Biscuits. We have $1 off three Publix Digital. Okay, and the Mild Italian Sausage for my lasagna I'm making this weekend, guys. Make sure you come back and watch that video. I have the Mild Italian. That was $5 on sale, $5.67. And I have the regular beef, $7.97. Also, Publix had sale on their beef as well. Okay, and the Tennessee Pride Chicken Buttermilk Biscuits. I did get the chicken biscuits. I got two boxes of those. Those are BOGO at $5.99. We also have $1 off Publix digital coupon, $1 off two. Okay, let me see, make sure. Oh, and the last but not least, this is the Dunkin' Donut cereal. It is the mocha latte. I grabbed two boxes of the mocha latte, and I also grabbed two boxes of the caramel macchiato. Okay, let me explain that deal to you guys. They are BOGO this week at $3.99. Once again, BOGO at $3.99. Publix, iHeart Publix sent us coupons for $1.50 off per box. We also have a 50 cents off per box Ibotta rebate. That's right, guys, making them totally free. Let me repeat that. They're BOGO at $3.99. Publix, iHeart Publix, make sure you guys go sign up for that. They sent us $1.50 off per box coupons. And we also have a 50 cents off per box Ibotta rebate. That gives us a total of $4 off, and they're $3.99. Makes it completely free, guys. I grabbed 4 boxes of those. Should have grabbed more, but nah, it's okay. You guys know we got plenty of cereal. Okay, guys, that's my small haul this week. Not a large haul. I think it's a fair haul. You guys know I go to Publix every week, so I don't need to do every deal. I just do the deals that's best for my house. And once again, guys, this is Arika Misha. These are the Publix deals for March 4th to March 10th. Well, some of the deals. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to sign up for iHeart Publix to get your coupons. Don't forget to clip your digital coupons, guys. Got to make sure you're doing all that so that you get your discounts. And don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Thanks. Bye.